Welcome back, everybody. Video solutions for Cisco exam questions from Alpha Prep. So, which of the following OSI layers typically does not need to add an encapsulation header? The answer is the application layer. Look at your OSI model. So it's going down. You know that the upper three layers are simply data, data, data. This is not going to add anything. Okay? This one will add information to it. Okay? This one will add information to it. Definitely, once you get down here, they'll be putting in their header information. But the application layer is just pure data. Remember what the application layer does. It's accessing, or it's making sure it can access the network. Okay? So that's what it's talking about. So that's why you don't need, or doesn't need, normally to add a header as it goes down, meaning adding their little bit of information on there as it goes down the encapsulation. Because remember, encapsulation is going down the OSI model. De-encapsulation is when it gets to the other side and it starts putting everything back together. Okay? But it's the application layer that you don't need to have anything or need to add an encapsulation header. You do not need to add an encapsulation header at the application layer. It's the very first layer closest to the user, just to make sure, hey, are you there? You good? We can talk, you and me now? Cool. All right? So it's not going to be putting anything on there. We're good? See you in the next one.